What is going on, guys? Here to bring you a new video. Welcome to the vlog. Redesign everything. New everything. Feeling good. It is Wednesday, March 1st, 2017. Thank you guys for coming back. Took a break yesterday. I had a lot of stuff to do. I'm very, very sorry. I knew I said I would only be missing like Sundays, but yesterday just a lot of stuff occurred that wasn't planned. Nothing, you know, bad or major. Just had to get some stuff out of the way. Thank you guys so much for coming back. We're going to start this vlog off right. It is 11:30 p.m. right now at the store. Got to go get some groceries, stuff like that, get the day going. I've already done a shitload of running. I've been running since 8 a.m. Well, actually 7:30 a.m. I left the house at a little after 7. Got gas, took Dale to school, went to Walmart, came back, dropped some stuff off, went to errands, went back home. What, Bubba? She's coming. He's crying. He's a little cranky because Nora's in the store. So, yeah, we're going to get this day going. I'll see you guys in a second. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, it's going to be very, very, very short vlog today. Just had a lot of running around and stuff I had to do that I've been putting off, and I had to get it done. I'm sorry. At least I gave you guys something, you know what I mean? So, thank you guys so much for you guys' support, and I'll see you guys later. On our way to Lowe's. I did a vlog yesterday, but I didn't put it up because it wasn't long enough. I didn't have enough footage, so I'm just going to put it in today's. So you get two vlogs in one.
Best of both worlds.
Yep. Yeah, on our way to Lowe's. I'm not sure what we're doing out here. With Mark.
What's up, vloggers? I know y'all can't hear me right now, but it's A-okay.
Yeah, he's about to blow a head gasket.
No, I'm not.
Yep. What's this right here? Look for an ice maker. The hookups for it.
Uncle Street screwed us.
Yeah.
Yeah, with her.